boss back in London is gonna love this.
Right, E3, it's the biggest, most important, goddamn computer games related event in the goddamn universe, and we've got to be all over it.
Now, I know you've got a presenter on his way there right now.
I just hope he's the right goddamn guy for me.
This guy's really got to know
his goddamn stuff!
So, who do you got for me?
Hello?
Hey, Ron, whatever your goddamn name is.
What time is it?
I don't give two hoots what goddamn time it is. Now, I've got no idea why they hired you. But while you're out there, you're working for me. Now I want big news, big stars, or you're in goddamn big trouble.
Will do.
Just get it to the hole.
You know, you gotta hit this for the push.
Come on, come on.
We know what you're really thinking. You wanna win.
Nice putt.
Play a ball as competitive as you. Advanced golf ball technology from Srixon.
Gimme?
Why don't you go ahead and putt that one out?
The global roundup, starting with the NFL in the long tradition of Thanksgiving Day matches.
The Green Bay Packers didn't feel sorry for the winless Detroit Lions. They were just happy to escape Detroit. The Pack took a 16-point lead into the final minutes thanks to running back Amon Green.
He got one here. Yep. He's in. Touchdown, Green.
The Lions came back within 2 points and had a chance to tie the game, but rookie quarterback Mike McMahon can't find anyone open and throws it away on the two-point conversion attempt. Green Bay, retro uniforms and all, survives with a 29-27 win on Thanksgiving Day in America. In the NBA, Milwaukee's Ray Allen taking on Toronto's Vince Carter in a heated matchup. Early on, Carter gets things going.
Peterson stopping.
Carter, who finished with 26 points, had a chance to tie the contest, but his late three-pointer hits nothing but air. The Bucks are 8-1, their best start since 1979. Hey, somebody turn on the lights. Montreal visiting Atlanta in the NHL.
I'm Julia Reed, and it's sudden death playoff time.
High score settles the argument of who is the greatest gamer. Contestants use their lifetime of gaming knowledge and skill to battle through various levels of competition. Watch as 63 contestants are eliminated from the series, leaving only one gamer standing. Find out who will claim the large collection of gaming prizes and the honor of being crowned the ultimate high score champion.
Hey, Ron. You goddamn good for goddamn nothing? Get up! Get down there! Get me women! Good-looking goddamn women!
Okay, bye. Okay.